Damn melon.
Thanks, Alan. Oh my god, are you guys ready? I feel like I've got to hold the mic for this one. How does an intellect, intelligent son of a writer and star Eliza light a fire up under Eliza? You might as well settle in and take the medicine I'm peddling. That's right, I'm meddling. Phenomenon of living with his parents. He was jobless and carless. She came into his life. She fell in love regardless. She just got back from the land of the Loch Ness. How did it happen? Well, it went something like this. Boy meets girl and the girl starts chatting. Boy moves closer in the chair he sat in. Boy and girl realize they met their matching. Boom, bride and groom in the room where it happens. Vandermeer and Vernon. The tale of Vandermeer and Vernon. I'm gonna take you through the beginning. Just you wait, just you wait. No, wait, 2 seconds. What if it's Transformers 2? The prestige was there and I knew. Then you were texting me and suddenly I'm helpless. Look into your eyes and the sky's the limit. I'm helpless. Down for the count and I'm drowning and I'm helpless. Look into your eyes and the sky's the limit. I'm helpless. Down for the count.
Changed your life,
then by all means, lead the way.
Eliza Vandermeer, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Irene?
My friend, thank you for all your service.
Well, if it takes going to Collingwood for us to meet, then it would have been worth it.
I think my cab's here.
A few months later and he's at my crib nightly. I vent about the rent like he's moved in. He says he might be Wi-Fi, hi-fi, a big television. PlayStation's not compatible with 21 inches. A
few months later and I'm knee-deep in packing. I'm off to New Horizons, I don't know when I'll be back in. Time goes by in your daily grind. On the roof when Sue says you need me inside and I flew. Puzzling over sights of us two. Putting together pieces of you.
Sir, yeah, of course you're gonna get your own verse, sir. You're looking fly as hell as purse, sir. Tell me about that suit you're in, is it couture, sir? I know that your intentions, they are pure, sir. But here comes the part where I say, be sure, sir, that your love it will be true and will endure, sir. You know that it's not my intent to stir, sir, but it's your dead body I'll inter, sir. If I get wind that you sin or hurt her, I'd rather not embarrass or injure, sir. So heed these words as a precursor. In sickness and health, then through Netflix and chill, through windfalls and pitfalls, the internet